To say I've had an immense amount of fun creating these electrical science and principles videos for college lecturers and students would be a massive understatement. We go into the sixth one in this series, and it looks like we've gone on technical here because we've got a power supply out. Can you talk me through it, Chris?
Yeah, what we've got here, guys, we've got 1.5 volts that have been shared by these two identical lamps. And as you can see, they're both lit to approximately the same. There's a little tiny bit of resistance within them because we measured them earlier on.
So they're in series. So we expect them to be equally as bright with the nominal voltage staying the same at 1.5 volts. But you've told me that you can make one look brighter than the other. And how are you going to do that?
Well, I can do that by changing the resistance. What will happen is that the highest voltage will drop across the highest resistor.
Okay, and at the minute they're of equal value of resistance. I know it's hard to see on camera. They are equally as bright. Now we're just going to do something to this first lamp on the left-hand side and we'll be back with you. You've broken the glass envelope around the lamp. We can just about see the filament wire still intact, and obviously the second one is fully intact and we can see it is glowing. And what are you going to do now then, Chris?
I'm going to actually blow on the first lamp, therefore that will then cool it down, changing its resistance.
Okay, I can just see that first lamp that's now left pulsating and getting a little bit brighter each time. So what's happening to the resistance as you blow on it?
So as I'm blowing on the resistance is lowering because of its temperature.
The lower resistance means more voltage will appear of the voltage across lamp number, well, effectively two, the one that is brighter, is that right?
We'll get a higher voltage drop across the second lamp, so therefore brighter lamp itself.
But as it's in series, it is still sharing the same amount of
current. It is sharing the same amount of current, yeah.
Okay, so by just cooling the resistor down number one, effectively we've got a brighter lamp in two, which links into our electrical science and principles for series circuits and volt drop. Current is constant in a series circuit, but the voltage will appear across, in the first case, both were of equal value, so the voltage was the same across both lamps. Now you're altering the voltage across lamp one, we're changing the brightness on lamp two.
That's magic.
If you want to check out the first video in this series, where we took some lemons and powered a Casio calculator, check out the video on screen now.